Hey everybody, I'm Steve and it's time for a product review video. I just bought me a brand new Stihl leaf blower, the BG56, and I thought I would do an unboxing and crank this thing up and see how it works. Doing it for all of you. All right, let's open this thing and let's see what we got. First thing you got to do is whip out your pocket knife to open it up. Wait a second. You don't have a pocket knife? If you're a man and I look over at you and I ask you, let me borrow your pocket knife, you best produce it. If you're a man and you don't carry a pocket knife, that's pathetic. Go get a pocket knife today if you don't have one and start carrying it. I bought this local at a local hardware store, so I'm keeping my money in my town where it's needed. All right, looks to be pretty simple. Tube, the main housing and motor. Like I said, it's the Stihl BG56C. Quality, baby. I like quality. And there's a reason that I bought a Stihl. Safety glasses. The rest of the blower tube. And of course, the user manual. But I'm a man who needs user manuals. Hey Stihl, it would have been nice if you'd have put a bottle of lubricating oil in the box. Instead, you didn't do it, and I thought I had some spare, but I didn't, and I had to go buy some two-cycle engine oil before I start the leaf blower. You hear that background noise? Just listen. It's like my neighbor knows when I bring out a video camera to make a video. He decides it's time for him to cut his yard. Without fail, I have this power. I can force you to cut your grass. Aw, look at the little caterpillar I just found. Look! Oh God! All right, just pour one container of the two-cycle engine oil to 1 gallon of gas. If I had read the owner's manual, which of course I didn't, it would have told me to press the primer bulb until it fills with gas and then at least 5 times afterwards. One, two, three, four, five. If your engine is cold, what you want to do is, this is the choke knob, and you want to move it all the way to the rear position. Hey, I'm just as excited as you are right now. I'm about to wet my pants. But first, a message from our sponsor, Ortho-Orthene Fire Ant Killer. No, I'm just kidding. I don't really have a sponsor. I wish I did. I wish I had a sponsor. I don't know about you, but when I buy power equipment like this, I like to buy quality stuff. And I feel that Stihl makes probably some of the best outdoor equipment that you can buy. In my area, when you see professional landscapers riding around, you'll always see Stihl equipment on their trailer. So that tells me about everything that I need to know. It's not cheap. I pay a little bit more. I paid $202.77 for this, and that includes tax, and I hopefully have bought myself a lifetime leaf blower, or at least until I'm an old man or older than I am now. This completes my review of the Stihl leaf blower, and it is the BG56C. And yeah, I had to look. I had to look and make sure I got the number right. So what? Hey, I'm Steve. I hope you subscribe to my YouTube channel, and wherever you're at, I hope you're having a great day. God bless the USA. I love you. We are the Butterfly Whisperers. Yeah, we're legendary Butterfly Whisperers. That's why those butterflies let me get so close right now.
That's right.
Aren't we?
Yeah.
Do some butterfly whispering.
Hey, little butterfly.
Did you hear that?